going back and forth between these concepts and blues. You can play it anywhere. Wherever you can find those triads, you can do it. Like here's A minor, C major, E minor, and then G. It gets a little more interesting as you go up. You can do it here.